Oh. Try send the Valier team an email, Robbie. See if they get back to you. If not, go to VAR UK. There's no point waiting. Ooh, I have no idea what's going on there then. Just give the VATER guys another email. I thought this town had a police station. Email training at vatair.org. Is it .org or .net? Whatever the website is. Try training at, or try director at. Batair.net or .org. So I was handy. Join them. Salt. This is usually good for a candle. Need to find the police station. Shit. How are you even supposed to play a song in this? Hey, pilot Jordan, how you doing? Yeah, doing good. Just playing some Scum. It's more like Daisy. But yeah, it's got that kind of, you know, survivor thing about it. But there's all metabolism stuff and everything that you have to deal with. But it's a persistent world, there is other people here as well, so... But it's based on a game show, so it's not like a zombie outbreak, you're... Everybody's a criminal. Just, it's like a maximum security... enclosed area. Oi, oi. Jew?
No, what's for you?
Ah. I'm gonna have to break and fleece him.
Did you update?
No, well, yeah, no, up to 4.3, but I was after doing something with the clouds don't look as good as they do. But that's because I was after messing with something with Rex. It was either Rex or MVEC in text, you know, the environment texture program.
Yeah.
So I was going to do a flight, but the clouds just looked blah.
FSX bad.
Yeah. I know. Is that a Rex? Is that a Skyforce issue with 4.4?
Could be.
So I'll just wait till that. Is this soap? Soap. Just keep those there. No pilot, I've kids, so that's the reason why I don't do the face cam. I'm on the stream. Same building. Shit. Finally. Be careful. What's the crafting to make arrows for this? See you, Paul Jordan. Have a good one. I got a bow but no arrows.
Throw the bow at them.
Work.
With that game, it might actually work.
Just need a knife now. If I had a knife now, I can make arrows. Anything interesting in here? There. Surely we have to get an axe around here somewhere. Oh. Or soap. Again. Useless. Oh, vitamins. Need the vitamins. Yep. Need a knife. Last two houses before we move on. Antibiotics, 23 out of Can we put the barbed wire? Barbed wire with sledgehammer. Still need a knife. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Here we get one. How to use the bow.
There's the gaze now.
Here.
Here it is.
Candle.
Oh, the animals.
Oh, John's a person. When he sees 90-day money back guarantee, he gives it
89
days.
Yep.
John, we can't hear you.
Oh, I said yeah.
I have to listen to your stream to hear.
Sorry, I thought. Yeah, no, I thought a Discord and voice activation. Which I don't.
No, it's sure only for his paid subscribers.
Oh,
yeah, right.
Chewie's on flight.
Right, Noel. Right, Noel.
Right.
You sound very clear.
I'm not spitting in the jacks.
That's a first in your life.
That's it. Yeah, there's no echo in the background. Crack with you and all.
Fuck all this in the door.
Oh, you just in the door? What time did you finish work at?
8 o'clock.
What time did you start?
8 o'clock.
8 to 8.
Yep.
O'Leary's got you running around.
O'Leary was a fucking head case today.
All of Lucas like streaming. This is also. I said, watch out, because I'm streaming. This is all.
Alright.
Well, that's your.
I'll say so.
Go on.
Alright.
Type it. John, mute yourself for a minute.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
No. It's in the Christmas FM, were you?
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, did you see your one lost the car case today over falling down the stairs?
What stairs?
The Styra stairs.
Aircraft stairs?
Yeah.
The Styra stairs.
Foldable stairs.
Yeah, the Styra stairs.
Which one would like to call it the air bridge?
Yep.
No, that's too expensive for them.
No, we have to use from Spain.
Legally,
you have to use them in Spain. In certain Spanish airports, yeah, it's boxy.
Sure, they have to use them, but you don't. They don't support you.
He was, you know, the way we have fucking four Learjets.
Yeah.
Do you?
Huh?
Do ye?
Yeah.
I know that.
Shipping our maintenance, yeah. Right?
Yeah. I knew you did 700. I didn't know you did.
I knew they had 145. I didn't think they had four.
Yeah, four layer 45s.
Irish registered or?
Oh no! What a man!
I was gonna say the Emirage.
Yeah. And him. The CFO and the fella from Investor Relations were all off to Le Bourget yesterday, and guess what they took with them?
What?
You.
Nope.
Who or what?
Fucking empty 737.
So wait, did a 737 follow them?
800. Nope. They traded them, got on a 800 and flew.
No way.
Yep.
Just decided that was it.
I'd rather take the Lear.
Yeah, but she you've a bunch of 73s just hanging around, don't you?
I've got 60 hanging around the winter, yeah.
I'm not sure this one needs a spin. Let's go to France.
Keep it ticking over.
He's always there in the winter, taking a full fucking plane for 3 or 4 people.
It's for.
Are we not even flying to Le Bourget either?
But what's the funny thing? The funny thing about that is the fucking seats aren't even comfortable. There's no leg room. It's the fucking same.
Yeah, he's got a point.
There's leg room.
Yeah, no, if you sit in the front room. Fucking row, but there's no fucking arm room.
You can sit where you
rubber bands, like.
Yeah, there's no leg.
Ah, there's loads of leg room. Yeah, legs are off.
The point is, he could take a fucking Learjet, he could take any plane he wants, yet he takes a cramped seat with 737. It defeats the purpose.
Yep. Him and the two pilots, that was it. Or him, the CFO, and head of investor relations and two pilots. Five people on an M on a fucking 737.
What are they going there for?
The barrel rolled.
They probably fucking did.
Are we talking a golf trip? No.
No. He left the office at 7 o'clock last night. He's back at 1 o'clock today.
Do you...
And I wouldn't mind, we had to put a fucking full trolley of tea, coffee, sandwiches, drinks, the whole lot on the farm.
What if he got thirsty?
I wonder did he help himself.
Do you reckon if I drank a bottle of olive oil or cooking oil game, I'd be sick?
Yeah.
Legally, there's a have to be cabin crew.
It's one per every 50 or something like that.
Is it?
Yeah, but I don't know how it works though. When doesn't I don't know.
No, it still has to be one.
But there's no one on a fucking private jet.
It's not operated on AOS.
Wait, and the amount of passengers.
There was a picture of him doing rounds a couple weeks ago. He came back on a delivery flight 2 or 3 years ago and had an inflatable mattress and a sleeping bag.
Is that what you call the life rafts?
Yep. That must be awful boring.
By either applying the number of stars or by a calculation of one cabin crew member per 50 installed passengers.
Installed.
Yeah. Installed.
Hello, I'm an installed passenger. How are you?
It's one per passenger.
Definitely down to 50 per passenger.
It's one cabin crew per 50 seat.
Well, there was no cabin crew on this flight.
So you're saying he flew an illegal flight?
No, the plane would have been operated outside an AOC and it would have flown under the call sign EI, whatever.
Well, they won their Ryanair call sign.
That's probably so they don't want the ATC to know that big wigs are on board. That's probably so they don't want to know that the big wigs are on board.
Technically, he could have went down as a position of flight.
Maybe if I throw the sledgehammer at him.
Didn't even take a new one as well, I wouldn't mind.
And I say the second he walked out the office, everyone in the office was like, oh, he's gone! Or something of that sort.
No, life goes on.
Sure he had to actually drive it last Friday.
Life goes on.
Himself.
What's he drive, actually?
The Land Range Rover 171 Range Rover. And he also has a S-Class 161 taxi.
Is he still have the taxi?
Yeah, he uses it every day of the week.
Yeah, we have his old time.
Huh?
Oh!
You getting excited about?
Oh! Oh!
Wow.
I am watching it.
She's what?
Oh, fuck. Oh, bollocks.
You're already in the theater, what's that?
What?
See a man getting shot yesterday in the foot.
What? I actually challenge you to watch it, because watch the slow.
I'm having a shit in bed.
We can hear that, because the echo's back.
Oh, come on.
Can't wait for Luther New Year's Day.
I think go as planned. Hey, Fly Simmer, how you doing? No.
Oh, neighbors are killing each other again.
What? Neighbors are... What are you already saying? Are we looking at
I can actually hear them.
Need a vitamin K. Did I hurt myself doing that? I think it...
Caffrey's always flying the simulator on his own here.
Is he?
Yeah. Must find him the next time he's in and fucking sitting there for an hour or two.
He's co-pilot?
Yeah.
Oh, he might co-pilot. Not have to pay for...
No. It's free now.
Did a Leary fall on his head or something when he off?
No. He had no choice.
Why?
Well, the Union fucking box.
Armory. Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Leave me home.
I tell you, you must go through a whole thing of bog roll to fucking solve.
Well, I got live on
Twitch
and Facebook and everything.
Go on.
Nah.
You don't have to ball.
Always a pleasure listening to you, Flush, Noel.
Welcome. I'll go off and have a fucking pull now.
Not just be normal.
I am normal.
Need a bag.
Cadetship is being announced next year, Peter.
What?
The cadetship is being announced next year.
Is it?
Yeah.
I thought it already was announced through court.
No, you just have to pay for that.
How many are they taking?
And say at that rate, they need like fucking 100.
Sure, it's alright. When the Norwegian go buying, it's grand.
Think they'll go bang?
I don't know. Probably more chance of fucking SAS going bang at the minute. Or Fly B.
Jesus, yeah, Fly B go.
Or anybody take them up on it, yeah?
Huh?
Anybody take up the offer, yeah?
Virgin, apparently.
Virgin.
I'm a virgin for the very first time. Monarch pulled the plug on their engineering today for them.
Who?
Fly B. Monarch won't look after any of their maintenance anymore. There's probably more chance of well wearing Fly B going first than Norwegian at the minute. Norwegian is meant to be cooking the books.
Just like Ryanair.
We only have one company.
You can still cook the books.
Jeez, I'd love a crack at that now. Hmm.
drop something.
Jason, all you're still here, that must be a record.
Don't think there's a back displaced. No, we're gonna back out the way we can. Come on.
Oh, Noel's here.
He's what?
Noel's here. Boom, boom.
Pasta. shit. Finally. Girl's back.
Pup.
Hi.
What?
Hi.
You have heck. You buy heck.
You sell heck.
Hackity hack a hacky ya hack.
John, you're playing PUBG?
Nah, playing Scum.
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 Yeah,
no, Scum. He's playing fucking Darndale Sim. Oh, there's an update for Postscript. It is...
You play PUBG Mobile?
Yeah, one of the lads in work plays that. So you were playing against bots up to level 10, weren't you?
Yeah.
I tried, I could never get the hang.
He thinks he was brilliant, I'd say.
Deadly it was. Came second.
Against bots.
Yep. Sure, it's like playing against a lot of Asians.
That's very racist. What the actual fuck? Right click.
Mute. Can't ban him, he's a mod.
Watch.
Yeah, but if two mods ban together.
Breaks the internet.
No, will you fuck off, you stupid inbred.
Someone invite Alan Bourne here, will you?
No.
No, we already have one fucking retard.
How's working from home, John?
Aye.
You know, fuck all.
3 in, 2 out.
That's what she said.
Yeah. Way the future, bye.
Yeah, way the future. Working at fucking 11:30 on a Saturday night.
Ah.
At home.
Says the man who does 12-hour shifts.
I know, yeah.
That's what I was doing. I was working Saturday night.
As an accountant.
Why were you working Saturday night?
Because everyone else left my department and I'm on my own. 2 people grew up and gone. G. Pew 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 pew. Peter.
Nice. We'll test this bad boy out. Oh shit.
What's going all about, John?
Darndale.
It's a mix between DayZ and PUBG.
John.
What are you talking about, darn?
I told you, it's a mix between PUBG and...
John, what's scum about?
Shut up, Nod. I fucking told you.
John.
Oh, that was lucky. Noel, fuck off. Already told you.
That was a bad shot, John.
Wasn't a bad shot, got him square in the face.
Someone behind you, John.
Fuck your ma, will you?
you.
John's talking to himself on the stream.
I'm talking to myself. What's going, John? Sweatpants.
I'll have an egg. A bit of pudding. And a bit of pudding.
Did you say you'd egg and pudding? Black or white? Go on, black or white?
John, you're muted again on fucking...
Sending my M to him on stream.
You fucking mute me, you prick.
Yeah. I didn't mute any.
Somebody server muted me.
Hold it.
You kid.
And I was interested in watching you talk to yourself on the stream.
I just thought you were acting the maggot. Asking me 100 questions. Actually, I should buy. I'm just put this card up in the second one. Booby one snowed.
Ah, go fuck it. Fucking. Nah.
Go hunting. Gotta find some animals now. See how close we can get. Oh my god. Come on, here you go.
I don't think bows and arrows are my youth.
I'm just not used to it yet. Gotta see if we can find some animals now. Eat. Gonna drop the sledgehammer.
Fuck's sake, you're taking a leak. Do the helicopter at least.
It was 100%. What was that?
That was your missus talk.
Either a zombie or an animal.
Yeah. Moo.
Oh, it's this fucker.
What a zombie.
There's something in. I think there's a chicken or something. Oh, it's up there.
You're gonna miss. Get wrecked. Oh, you missed.
at him.
Why don't you play Overwatch?
No interest in that game.
What about Fortnite?
I mean, I won't even let the young fella play it.
Why?
Bunch of other raging kids, no thanks. Bad enough for Roblox.
We should play that game, fucking Object Hunt or whatever.
Prop Hunt.
That's the one.
Don't you need COD 4? Or Battlefield? Or the World War 2 COD?
I don't know, but fucking John's missing every shot here with this.
Oh my.
Oh, John got hit for shit.
Peekaboo. Let's go.
Ah, you're fucked. You're probably still mid. Do you remember when on websites fucking hovering over a button was then they played a noise? Do you remember that?
Wait, say that again?
Is it me or did we go through a phase on websites where hovering over buttons would make like a click noise or, you know, fucking whoop bird?
I think that's just you.
Have we gone through that phase, or am I imagining?
You think you're imagining it.
back.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, there's a new coming in from Liverpool to Dublin and a 777 BA. He's currently over Belfast.
So you can't use dirty ones.
I don't wanna know.
Wishing for the moon 7. fix the hole in the house. Hello?
Hello?
You hear me now?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm on PC now, okay?
Oh shit. Crap.
I love the way you simulated your dude on Scum to look.
To look? Okay.
Yeah.
Now you kind of cut out there after look. Are you saying something after look?
Yeah, he looks like you. He does look at a big belly up.
I don't have a ballistic vest though.
And I'd say he's bald under the cap.
I'm not bald, Peter.
Yes, you are.
Oh, I'm not.
You're fucking good at
it. Stop with that fucking cat noise.
Oh shit, I'm gonna punch your fucking door in the head.
Not from there.
Fucking well be, you stupid.
You're just getting triggered.
We're completely muted him.
What are you trying to be, Noel? A dinosaur? Confused. How do I not have any protein or carbs after chicken?
You won't get carbs from chicken.
Okay. So I've no sugar, no protein, no carbs. The
only thing you would have got from it is protein.
Actually, I think my protein's gonna. Yeah, my protein.
You wouldn't have got carbs or sugar from.
Hey, buddy.
I see the UK government is starting to crash and burn, right? Oh, get wrecked!
Wow.
John's getting wrecked.
No, I ain't gonna get wrecked.
That's what I just said, John's getting wrecked. Oh, he has to take out the gun. Oh, look, he's attracting them all. Oh, there's one coming from the right from there, yeah. Oh, get wrecked! John's dead!
Alright.
So you wasted 3 hours collecting all that shit, now you're dead.
Dead?
And they're coming from left, right, and center now. He fired the gun and it's like that fucking... Come on, John, get your fucking bow and arrow.
John's dead, huh?
I'm not.
John's getting ripped.
Like a child. I'm not.
I'm not.
It wasn't me. Not.
Oh, John, someone fucking out.
What is it?
Oh, someone's out.
I don't get you. I'm not watching that.
Look at his fucking wraparound.
Oh, look at his wraparound.
Oh, fuck's sake, I have to come out of this.
Oh, that's nice.
He's taking it to a whole new level.
And he's on IVO.
Look at that fucking rat. You think he'd line them up a bit. Here's one for you. The little fuckers removed all the files off the Vader website, so you can't edit the sector files.
Is that a TV he's got up top? Ah, that's yeah. That's not really it. They're all different monitors and all different sizes, though.
Yeah, but he hasn't warpalized them. But you if know he lined them up now, BC.
Yeah, you know what his main issue is, though?
He's German.
And IVO.
Which is a bigger crime?
Now, if you're going to do that, you should get three widescreens. Three curved widescreens to give...
All could be the same.
Yeah, all have to be the same, like.
Poor John, he's only a kid, leave him alone.
Here, how does one get the fucking sector files of all that shit from... No.
Get it for what? IPO?
No, the fucking sector was. They're all gone off the VAT.
You have to log in with your ID.
Yeah, and the only thing they have is a sector VAT. They don't have any of the other.
You still know the controller pack or something.
Yeah, I can't find the controller. ESC in the sector file. That doesn't have any good shit in it. Fucking raging, I lost my installer.
Maybe if I shoot the mech with a arrow. Where is he? Ah, Gaffo. Of course there's not.
John, did you not control for the event?
What event?
On the 40th.
30th?
Yeah, the real lock or whatever it was.
It was in Shannon.
Was it? They gave you Shannon?
No, I took Shannon.
Did they fuck things up?
To be honest, I was busy enough in Shannon that I wasn't really paying attention to Dublin. Oh, knuckle duster.
Back. Oh, thank God that twit. Fuck, I'm not a brain cell. Oh, the twit's back. Twit. Twit head.
What?
What the fuck? How did that not work? Yes, the bow and arrow leaves I'm fucked. I got my refund for War of Lights in a
Have you spent it already?
It's called Scum, Simon. It's okay. Best way to describe it's across. It's a cross between DayZ and PUBG. So I gotta go for the KR, but I don't KA. Also got mechanical robots guarding high loot value area. Just wear the knuckle duster now. Trying to avoid these guys. No, not like COD. The survival game. So it's got the survivability aspect of DayZ and kind of looks and feels like PUBG. No, just to survive. You've got metabolism system. So I've got a calorie intake and I've got a calorie usage. I killed a chicken and I cooked it, so I'm still kind of eating that at the minute. You've got bladder, colon, so you need to go to the toilet. Got your mineral intake, your vitamin intake, so I've very low vitamin D. Okay. Very high sodium, carbs, 7% protein. Ooh. Shit. Okay, so the robot spotted me. We're fine, we're inside, we're safe for the tactical. Aid. Get lucky and get a rifle. Oh, actually we could do it like for the hide. Interesting. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
Okay.
Graham.
John, you.
Oh, thank God, no, I've gone.
He wouldn't shut up, buddy.
I'm back for that. Yes, yes, I'm starving. Barbed wire. There we go.
Fuck. Fuck's sake, does Darren not have a stable internet connection?
How big is a boar tour? Thank you.
Have you been watching Nico's stream?
No way.
He's streaming with celebs, he says. Cyrus Mac.
Who?
I don't know who he is.
He is a Cyrus, or Cyrus, what's it called? You know those one pilot Cirrus jets?
No.
It's the same guy, one sec. Yeah, he's a, what's a, as far as I know, he's a, either a Cirrus rep, or he flies nothing but Cirrus.
Oh. What is that? Oh, more bugs. after breaking P3D.
What's that?
After breaking P3D.
Ow.
No, it's just the clouds. The clouds look like they're cardboard. You know, like flat.
Well, what do you?
I don't know. I thought I updated the clouds in Rex Skyforce, but I don't know. Doing something.
There hasn't been an update for Skyforce, no?
Yeah, I know. I think that's what's after happening. It's grand, like, that's the only thing.
Yeah, I might fix on a restart. PTA and... what's it called? Tomato Shade have been updated.
I'll update PTA, but I'm using Tomato Shade again. But the max just.
Yeah, I just got it.
I already fucking said that out loud in the stream.
Ah, nigga.
Cheers to follow, Hugo. Appreciate it. Tomorrow. You go tomorrow. I'm just having an issue with Wreck Skyforce at the minute, so that's why I'm not doing it tonight. Oh. Cargo drop. Try and make that cargo. Yeah, we'll try and make it. Take a piss. Thank you. How am I hungry? So I got that refund for bites of, what was it again?
More rice.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was watching that guy stream for a while. I was like, it looks good, but
no, sure. What I said earlier was that it's a game that's designed for clans.
Yeah.
Like you playing it last night now. I still have Hold Fast. Hold Fast is a good game. The ship doing the naval combat in Hold Fast is fun. But it's built for organized gaming, not for free for all style gaming. Like that was just that was a mess that was happening last night.
Did you play for long?
Yeah, no, I played for an hour, like. There was some. We were the 127th New York. Shit. Oh my god. This game. That should not have been like that. I don't know how I'm in starvation mode. Sorry, that just was a bad thing that happened. But it's good enough game. It's just you need organized chaos. Oh yeah, the Confederates are coming over some railway bridge, and there was just no organization in any sort of defense. Oh, hello. Come on, lads.